climate action must be guided by science, data, and facts.
World leaders, policymakers, and delegates from nearly 200 countries have convened in Sharm El-Sheikh over the last 2 weeks at the COP27 UN Climate Summit. Today we take a closer look at the Egyptian city through the eyes of Copernicus Sentinel-2. Welcome to Earth from Space. Sharm el-Sheikh is an Egyptian resort city on the southeast tip of the Sinai Peninsula, on the coastal strip along the Red Sea. The coastline is dotted with restaurants, bars, and resorts. Dark straight lines in the image are roads. This striking true color image shows the Gulf of Aqaba at the top right, feeding into the Red Sea, home to some of the hottest and saltiest seawater in the world. The area offers many opportunities for diving. A series of coral reefs, which host rich marine life, can be easily spotted in the image. The variations in the color of the water surrounding the islands represent the depth of the water. The lighter areas show more shallow waters than the vast expanse of deep blue. Over the past 2 weeks, world leaders are discussing action to tackle climate change at the COP27 Climate Summit. With the planet on course for a 2.4 to 2.6 degrees Celsius warming, the conference's central focus has been on limiting future greenhouse emissions and addressing loss and damage resulting from the unavoidable consequences of climate change. As an official observer to COP27, ESA representatives have been participating throughout the event to highlight the value of space-based observations. ESA has shown how the growing use of satellite data is enabling the global community to take climate action and track progress towards nationally pledged commitments to limit global warming that are enshrined in the Paris Agreement. The Copernicus Sentinel-5P satellite has proved crucial in implementing the ambitious Methane Alert and Response System initiative. The project aims to scale up global efforts to detect and act on major emission sources and accelerate the implementation of the Global Methane Pledge. Through its RECAP2 project, ESA's Climate Change Initiative is pioneering research in how to use space data to improve estimates of surface fluxes between the atmosphere, land, and ocean to compare to national scale estimates.